So they're just making aspirin. What about the luminol?
The luminol and aspirin don't turn this back. You see here the final product. The final product we recycle it. The tube actually we actually weave.